On the ground, Cabrera. He's got it. He flips it to Kepinger, and that's all they'll get. But a nice play to get one out.
Now, that's the point you made a long time ago, and I never really thought about it. The big guys hit fast ground balls, and Goldschmidt's a big guy, and this wing was hard. Cabrera goes over into a slide, just a little backhanded flip. So they'll have to settle with just one out, but that's a good play to get that one out.
A little bit more accurate.